to Animal Crossing, the Island of Animals, or Dobutsu no Shima. Oh, my bell tree seems to have grown. In the time that we've been gone, our residents have moved here. I've put up a bit of a wall starting the districts. I also, I got that up. It's going to be pretty nice. Okay, that's cool. Okay, so this is going to be an extra long stream. There will be time traveling. Okay. So now that that's working up, I think I know what I'm going to do. Okay, so we're going to be time traveling a day, one day forward, 2 days back. Once we've kind of done the daily things. And by daily things, I don't mean the daily things. I kind of mean just talking to people. Oh, hello, Miss Piggy. What? I didn't dream. I'm just going to pick up my bell tree, talk to people, and then go. People say money doesn't grow on trees. Oh, hey. Nice. Okay. Okay. I'll put it somewhere. It's a very odd thing to give to somebody. Safety reasons, I'll put it here. I said, for safety reasons, I will put it here. Okay. This is all going to be fenced off. It's going to come up here. Around here. Then cut off. I'm going to build a place here so that those houses are closer to here and are also cut off. It's also going to cut off the Able Sisters. I want to see something. I'm checking the map. Oh, oops, no, not that button. Once I picked up this bell, I'm going to check the map. Okay, we might have enough room for hopefully one or two more houses, because that's what we need. We need to max out the houses. We need 5 on each side to hit the max of 10. I can't draw on that, no, can I? Anyway. Then up in the mountains, there's going to be another home for one of my brothers. Then my other brother is going to have a home somewhere else. I'm just going to check out the Able Sisters. This is definitely going to be relocated. Okay, since seeing as it's not 9, we'll check back later. Now, here we go. First time travel of this island. In the lead up to Tears of the Kingdom, I am planning to maybe do Breath of the Wild. But the only problem with that, is, I didn't set that right. Only problem is, the end lag, not end lag, the lag caused by my, silly little, capture card down there, is, kind of hard for a fast-paced game like Bot W. It's fine for Animal Crossing. Also, that thing up in the top middle is just kind of trying to hit 10 followers. It doesn't count anyone who has followed in the past, though. So if you're wondering why there's no there, why. Can anyone tell me if that one viewers mean that I'm seeing means that I'm the only person watching this? Because if so, that's kind of sad. But hey, if there is somebody watching this, say hi. Don't be shy. And we're getting a shot of you again. Okay. Okay, nice. Hello everyone, this is Tom Nook, blah blah blah. Are we still going to be able to see the buildings behind it? It's not important, because you're still going to be able to go around and I can move stuff. Yeah, it'll be fine. Okay, we're out. Alright, it would have been Sunday. Now we just bring it one day forward once we've checked everything out. Okay. Distress. I learned how to feel distressed. That's concerning. The bell tree's over there. No way I'm putting it there. Hello, Satan. Ew. Wear a mask. You're obviously sick. Okay, time to do another time travel. Just playing Breath of the Wild, he just got Majora's Mask. For all you people who play Breath of the Wild, do you think Majora's Mask kind of makes the other masks redundant? And, wrong button. And do you think that the DLC items are a bit cheating? Because the guy can walk out of the, a guy can walk out of the Great Plateau, all of a sudden he can go get the Phantom Armor and he's got like some of the best armor in the game. Anyway, back to the game, we're actually playing. What's this button do? I didn't even know I could do that. Yeah, I just learned that I can change the information of my stream halfway through the stream. That's actually pretty cool. Let's see. Oh, oops, that didn't actually happen. I'm just updating to every sub that has been, not sub, follow that has happened, I'm updating now. Because they all happened off. This is nice. It actually displays how many viewers I've got, rather than how many. Okay, this is nice. Animal Crossings has finally taken off. Today's big announcement, stated previously, a broadcast. Come on over. Hello, I'm Isabel. Okay. Now, I'm going to be taking inspiration from the Demon Slayer Metsu symbol for our island flag. So if you'll give me a second. Metsu Demon Slayer Acnh. I saw this one that looked really cool. We used it on our previous island. Here it is. So credit to the creator Sophie from Pen Island. Really great design. It's actually really impressive. Okay. Starting tomorrow, Isabel will be a source for daily news. I'll do my best to share. It's just that you haven't been building new stuff. You guys won't be able to hear the island tune, unfortunately, so I'm not going to really focus on that. Okay. Okay, nice. I've got more mail. Look, Miles, 5 times more mail. Oops, no, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Open this and I got Nookmonster. Open this and I got Luna's bed. Now for the moment of truth. You can in fact see the buildings. Nice. Missing clay. I'll go get some clay. Because I do want to build this fence. Okay. And bada bing. Bada boom. And please give me some clay. Come on. Bro. Why? I got no clay. Seriously? This is annoying. If I'm able to do a stream tomorrow, it might be a Blox Roots one. Like I said, I've been doing a bit of grinding off camera. I think I hit level 1288. No, I hit level 1290, getting really close to the third city, which is where, oh nice, everything kind of ramps up. I don't even have it. I didn't hit it the final time. Oh, I didn't hit it the final time. Oh, that's so annoying. Can't change the past. Might as well get myself that clay. Okay. And give me 2 pieces of clay. Yes! Okay, we can expand the wall. Wait a minute. I just realized we had a perfect snow boy down there. He was probably almost melted. They give you a thing every day. And when we time traveled, he probably died. Nothing we can do about it now. I also picked up another pipe because I want to make an easy way to get to Red before we upgrade Harv's Island. You know. Okay. And
is the last one. Okay, now that's been placed. It may be eventually hard to get around, but it's the point's not to make it easy to get around. The point's to make it fun to have as an island. So it's going to be fenced off. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Now let's go and change the flag. Okay, okay. I'm going to change back to my actual time at the end of the stream. Okay. Change the flag. Work on, get the campsite up. Indeed I do. Okay, let's go. Have a happy day. Change the island flag. Okay. Yeah, oh crap, I've got to design a flag. Okay. Custom design. Oops, next. Okay, change design. Okay. Give me a sec, I'm moving this. I can't see. I'll just put it down here for now. I'll put it back, just not right now. Black. Wait, can I just... Yeah, can I just do this? Yeah. Oh. Fail. Almost done. Fun fact, it's impossible to make a design with a thing in the middle. Okay, let's see. It's gonna be a pain to make. Okay.
Because I've got to switch monitors continuously. Wait. So. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You know what? I've decided that I'm kind of just going to build the Metsu symbol. I'm not going to take inspiration from the from it. I did still use it in my other island, so kudos to you. Oh, wait, no. No, that goes there. Oops. Okay. Okay, almost done with these parts. Then I can just build the main part and then I'm done. Well, this part's gonna be a pain. Okay. Okay. Oh, I did something wrong. One, two, three. One, two. One, two.
Sorry. I'm gonna design this better. I'm gonna design. Oh crap! Oops! I accidentally clicked something. Wait! Give me a sec. Give me a sec. Give me a sec.
not going to turn out perfectly, but it'll work out reasonably well. Oh, crap. Alright, that's a thing. Is that a... Yeah. And over here we've got... Okay, and then just... Okay, I see a problem. I'll fix that later. That's good enough. No, oops, that's the wrong button. Okay. And blah. Now that's done, I can actually grab this and move this. Okay. I'm trying to center this. Okay, this is literally as centered as it's gonna get, but it is one pixel off. Nice! It was my first custom design. Okay. Change the island flag. No! No! Damn it! Yes, it is. No. Okay, now it's Tom Nook, and then we might do a bit of blox roots or something else. Okay. You wanted my help? Oh, nice. I am as big as one. Okay, that's cool. Okay. What should I do? Project K. Alright, I've got to build you your campsite. Screw you, Tom. I'm claiming this, and then I'm checking what I need to get.
that's not terrible.
I'll do it tomorrow. Because this is it for the Nintendo segment of the stream. If you were only here for Nintendo, that's fine. But if you just want to watch a stream, then stick around. Okay, I'm just gonna... Okay, now we can just... Wait, that is closed, right? Yes, it is. Okay, and hold the home button and sleep mode. Sorry for those bars. They appear every time the Switch loses connection. Now, there might be a bit of noise. I'm just picking up and moving my mic and my keyboard and mouse. Okay. I'm going to close the Nintendo window. Oh, never mind. Sorry, I'm planning on making a Jotaro video. Clothing. You know what? Just gonna get back to that. I'm gonna get into my regular clothes in game. And then there's gonna be a slight break in the stream for me to get prepared. Just give me a sec. Okay. Now that that's set up, I'll be back in a sec. You guys can just enjoy this screen for a sec. Actually, yeah, just this screen. You guys can have this screen. It does say starting soon, but that means, like, just give me a sec. And I'm back. Just give me a sec, because I've got to edit the stream information so I'm not clickbaiting people. Okay. Back into scene. Edit. Blox. I'm going to call it Blox. Okay, good. Okay. Okay, so I can see. I have a question. Aside from the portal fruit, what stuff could I get with these fruits? Because the portal fruit is reserved for somebody else. Let's roll a fruit. Got the love fruit. We have another fruit with this with questionable value. Talk. Oh yeah, I've got this. You might have seen this. I don't remember. Okay. It's about drive 32, 230. Okay, that's funny. I don't get it. Actually, no, that's not really funny. I just realized something. Why am I not hearing anything? Oh. Goes green. Let's check stock while we're at it. Nothing. Oof. Magma. Falcon. Okay, there aren't too many. Magma. Back. Love. Light. I wasn't going to give you that for that. The gravity fruit isn't very... good. Me? funny. I grind. I get fruits. No, screw you. No. Dude, why? Why are you so mean?
This is what I have. Okay, I don't really see the value. If this is a bad trade, it's a bad trade, so be it.
Oh, screw you!
Dude. That's just mean.
Okay. So if you ever see this guy, kill him. Camp him. Follow him and steal all his kills. Unless this raid is successful, kill him, camp him, steal all his kills, I don't care about him.
Ask me if you can do Phoenix.
What?
Redeem himself. Have been changed. But seriously, if you're gonna trade somebody something, or no, if you're not gonna accept the offer, don't accept the offer and revoke it. That's just me. Sorry. Thank you.
still can't use observation.
I Deactivates your observation hotkey. I broke them. Okay, that was odd. Oh wow, this is different, I think. To a Buddha raid one time, and the guy hosting it died. So it was just me as a phoenix flying around in a Buddha raid. We lost. This isn't a different server, it's just a different area in the map. So do you reckon if you flew out far enough, or broke through some barrier, you'd be able to get to every raid? That'd be cool, because then you could force raids without them happening. And it would also probably mean that I could awaken. Away the next one. This is a funny conversation to watch. So what is this hat that people have? Everyone has this hat. These two are very funny. Oh, right, because Rubber V2 is supposed to come out. What's this? Okay.
that, which is really handy. Why do I have a hat on? Sorry, I didn't chat. I haven't been checking chat. It's really, that's kind of bad. How long have I been in chat? I haven't been. You know what? Sorry, I'm turning this down even more. Damn, I missed again. We're not doing a very good of good job of getting him. Just give me a sec. Once I've done this lore raid, I'll add you. Just asking, what city are you at? We got him while his area was down. The best time to hit him. That's funny. Ooh, I hit him, much more health does this guy have? Got him. Okay. Give me a sec. Is this you? The shadow who is L? Well, your name is Shadow, and that's there, so I'm going to assume the shadow who is L is you, right? Okay. I'm gonna... Okay. And I'm just gonna join a... join... Okay, this is actually the first time my chat has been completely, maxed out in... this. Okay. Okay, I'm in. Now I can just go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Oops, I forgot to mute this. Are they just giving doing codes out now? That's funny. You're level 74, I think. Oh, okay. If you're level 74, give me a sec, I'll have to come back to the first C for you. I'm gonna assume if you attempt to join me, it tells you that you're attempting... I can't believe I fell for that. How did I fall for that? You've got a 2.5 million bounty. How did I fall for that? 2.7, sorry. You literally just shot to the... Where are you? Haki is still weak, so I'm gonna, the minute I get to the third C, I'm gonna see if somebody is able to help with, you don't know, can you describe your area? Okay. Fun fact, this stream started out as an Animal Crossing stream. Unless you were here the entire time, I don't really know. Water. Huh. Do you see the home button on the menu? This one? If you click the home button, it'll... What? Wait a minute. Oh, wait. I'm just gonna see if... That's not you. Wait. Oh, here you are. Judging by that sigh, I'd assume you're in, and that that thing. Hi. I'd assume you're in third C. You've been to third C. Slayer of God. Yeah. I've always found the title Slayer of God both cool and intimidating. So, what do you want to do? Oops. Oh, okay, I'll drive. So, where should we go? This random guy just hopped on. Okay, where should we go? Do you want to do a raid? I don't have much time left. We might, so we can do, we should do a raid. So maybe we should do a raid. With... Yeah, let's do a raid. Jesus, this boat is, that guy just got knocked off. Let's just do a normal raid. I've done a couple lore raids already. I'm just gonna ally you. Where it is.
Right, that was on you though. You can't. She can't take responsibility for that.
Just give me a sec. Okay, so you've got to grab Buddha? Okay. Okay, see you next time. Yeah, see you next time. These are the crew members of that guy who we knocked off the boat. Where is this, their crew? Sky is, funnily enough, the only one of the only just.
Right.
Has a bounty only
have
just
day.
Bigger than me.
I'm around if you want to punch out some.
Okay. So once you're back, we can do a raid. Unfortunately, I don't have
right.
much
okay.
time left in the stream. So once we've right. done a raid, I'll have to end the stream. Oh, that is hilarious. He got left behind.
Hi, darling.
I'm on. Yeah, once this raid is done, the stream will... Huh. So if you just followed, then give me a sec, because... There, this, it should pop up now. Unfortunately, it just added to it, but... Oh, it didn't pop up. Why? Hi. Yeah, it didn't pop up, unfortunately. No, I'm waiting for someone.
Is there time to finish up that?
Yeah, we're just going to do a quick raid and then I'm going to end the stream. Mm-hmm. Oh, I see you. That was teleportation. Almost. Yeah, what raid are we doing? Are you able to do a Phoenix raid? Because that's my fruit. If not, that's fine. Okay. Yeah, if you're able to do a... Okay. Yeah, that's fine, never mind. I don't really mind what raid we do. Yeah, let's just do dark for easy fragments. And then we'll check how much longer I have on the... Whoa! Buddha transformation always scares me. Okay. just do what I do when I'm told to stay. And hop in a boat. Is not actually. Oh, oops, I'm reading the wrong chat, I'm pretty sure. If I'm not being told to stay, then I can do this. Okay, almost halfway through the raid. I shift locked. Okay. Okay. Guy under there.
Go out and touch some grass.
Okay.
Go outside and touch some grass.
Okay. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, we did.
Do you want some toast?
We had toast.
Do you want some cereal?
Okay. Almost done with the raid. Okay. Oh, ow. That guy literally just threw rocks at me. Pick them all up and slam them all into the ground. Nice. Spawn from the roof. Should bunch them all up. Okay. Where's the box? We should help out. Boss has been whammoed into the ground. Oh, boss is dead. So I teleported over here when the raid ended, but I think that's going to wrap up the stream for today. If you have enjoyed, if you're on Twitch, be sure to follow. When this goes up onto YouTube, and if you're watching it on YouTube, like, subscribe, enable notifications. I've been Oscarx Games. I've been helped out today by the Shadow, who is Al. This has been Roblox Blox Fruits, and if you were here earlier, Dorbutsu no Shima, the Island of Animals. And, well, until next time, Oscarx out. Bye-bye.